Unfortunately for you, it is.
It's not too late, you know. You can still join us.
We're not in Athens. You can't talk your way out of this.
Why won't you just leave me alone? This is all your fault.
You did this, Leon. You have...
Cassandra, come now. Show mercy.
You turned him against us. My own brother.
We lifted Deimos up. We made him great, unstoppable.
You made him a monster.
Then fight by his side. Teach him. You would have Deimos once again.
His name is Alexios.
I beg you. This world is severed, Cassandra, and we'll unite it.
Shut the fuck up.
My hands are empty. Have pity.
You don't deserve a quick death. But you'll earn what you meet at the gates of Hades.
No.
Now, kneel.
You don't understand. No one will forget me. Leon of Athens! I will be remembered!
You're already forgotten. That's it, then. Irini will want to know Cleon is dead. And Vrasidas. I should have gotten to Deimos sooner. I'm sorry, my friend.
empty!
Away, child of Hephaestus! Must not burn through... Shit!
Off we go now.
What's your problem?
You, I am my...
I can escort your son to...
Good.
But my service needs to be...
Of course, you would be...
And they say spy...
My young...
It's he...
You... I am...
This way, Cassandra. The Argogi is up in the mountains, so we get getting closer to Olympus.
What's it like being a mercenary?
I do what I must to get by.
My brother said the same thing about being a man in Sparta. We're on to fight, to die for our family and our country. I can't wait!
You love your home, eh?
I do. We are strong and we are free. And any man would happily give his life for his city, his fellow soldiers, and his children.
So, how many children do you have?
Oh, no, no. But when I'm older, I'm going to marry Athena.
Well then, come on.
Do you know why a Spartan soldier can lose his helmet or spear without worry? But if he loses his shield, he is punished beyond all measure.
Tell me.
It is because a soldier needs his helmet and spear to defend only himself. But his shield is dearly important for the safety of his brothers and the whole battle line.
Stay on your guard! Stand your ground! Life ends. Hot and messy. What of your brother?
Theoros? He's the best. He's amazing to watch in the games. He's fast and strong, and he can throw the javelin and discus farther than anyone!
Oh, yes?
I'm faster than anyone my age, but Theoros is like Heracles himself.
He sounds like a god made flesh.
He's my hero. He even sings like Orpheus. Do you want to hear me sing? Though mother says I sing like a harpy.
No, that's okay. I'll be glad to meet him.
Last warning!
Kere, I bring...
Quiet!
Yes!
You'll...
A scrape or two? Let's give these kids a show. They'll sing off for years.
Wow, what a battle! You fought like Atalanta!
do fight with the strength of the gods. Now that we know you can fight, I have a serious ma-
Oh? They should know enough.
Yeah.
I can look for them.
The two students.
Let's move!
My lamb, you've been gone so long.
Brasidas is dead.
No.
Deimos killed him in battle.
And what of my son?
Cleon fired an arrow into Deimos' back. Wound didn't look fatal. He could still be alive.
Malakas, Cleon. I'll kill him with my bare hands.
It's done, Mater. I already sent that snake to the Styx.
My family. You're all I have left.
Mater, there's something I need to do. I need to go to Mount Taietos, where it all began. My whole life has been spent fighting and running. Running from my past, fighting to forget. I can't do this anymore.
My heart was shattered on that mountain.
I need to put that night behind me, once and for all.
I'm coming with you.
This is where everything changed.
Alexios!
On the edge of the world, a mother calls out to her child. Touching.
Alexios. Please.
You use that name as if it means something to me.
It's the name your father and I gave you.
Was that before or after you brought me to this mountain to die?
It was the cult. I tried to save you. I did everything. The priest told me you were dead.
And they told me you abandoned your son.
Alexios. Come to me. We are your family. We can go home.
Family? Home. My sword is my family. The battlefield is my home.
I told you, Mater. He's beyond reason.
Beyond reason? Is that what you told Mater? Why didn't you tell her the truth?
And what truth is that?
That I'm the chosen one. I'm the one with a destiny. I will bring order to this world. You're nothing but a mercenary with a broken spear.
You don't have a destiny. You are just a tool used by the cult.
I'm glad you said that. Since we first met, I've been trying to figure out what you are to me. You're a weed, trying to choke and destroy everything I've planted. And you know the best way to kill a weed? Is at the root.
Alexios.
When I was little, I found a lion cub trapped in a snare. My friend tried to free it. That's when I heard the deadly growl of its mother. I watched as the lioness tore my friend to bloody shreds. Even in the world of beasts, a family protects its young!
I loved you! I still love you.
The one you love is dead. My destiny is clear. And I won't let you get in my way.
Alexios, listen to me. You are my brother. I tried to protect you once, and I failed. I will not fail again. This belonged to our grandfather. We all have Alexios. Cassandra, wait. Thank you.
I know you do what's right in your heart, but you have to put your family first, Lam. Sometimes the face we show to the world needs to be one of strength, despite the chaos we harbor beneath.
There's more to being the best than pure strength.
That's an excuse for the weak.
I'll show you who's weak.
Well, at least the family is all together.
I'll get more wine.
Wasn't so bad, was it?
I can't believe I have a family again.
The gods work in mysterious ways. You never know what they have planned.
Someone's kept their eye on me.
You're special! Look at the life they've blessed you with! Not so bad, if you think of it all.
That's optimistic, considering.
Just remember, no matter who surrounds you, I'll be there. And the others are waiting for us on the ship.
Right behind you.
Aloko ton tamal.